What happened over there?
This is the sun.
That ghost sun? How do you know?
The sigil. It matches the dagger we found in his father's back. He stood his ground, but it was not enough.
They betrayed him.
Betrayal begets betrayal. My guess, the young one murdering his dad didn't sit well with the others.
He thought himself ready to lead. It cost him his life.
I guess.
Look there, lad. By his feet.
The whetstone!
Yes. They used it to smash his face in.
They did? Ew.
Watch your back!
following behind. If Sindri wants it, it must be really useful.
Well, lad, Reavers have very specific priorities. If it's not shiny and you can't eat or drink it, might as well use it as a blunt object.
Belong to the sun. Wow, still on and off. Father, forgive me. Killed it for Morris. You get my actions.
As you thought before taking action, there would be no need for regret, yes?
Yeah. Maybe we should bring this to his father. Back in the store.
Thank you.
Where do we go from here?
You didn't happen to find the whetstone, perchance. What speaks to you?